Hello student, Hemant sir is here. So today we are starting the new chapter of Mathematics Part 1 Standard 9. Okay, so as we know, the first part of our mathematics comes in algebra, that is in arithmetics. Okay, so we are going to start the chapter called Polynomials. It is the third chapter. Okay. So, in late study, we have introduction to the polynomials. So, in this chapter, we will understand what are polynomials. And then we will understand some operations on polynomials. Then we will understand the degree of polynomials and then synthetic division of the polynomials. And we will understand the value of the polynomials. And last but not the least, the remainder theorem related to the polynomials. Okay. So first we have to understand what is polynomials basically. So what is polynomial? The polynomial is an algebraic expression of the power of the variable or whole number. Then the algebraic expression is known as polynomial. So it is nothing but an algebraic expression which have power is a whole number, then it is called as polynomials. We are taking number 6. So number 6 is also a polynomial because it have power 1, and 1 is comes in whole number. So whole number is what? All the numbers they are starting from 0 to infinite are called as whole number. So let 0, 1, 2, 3, ... up to infinite, all these are whole number. Whole number. If any algebraic expression have its power as a whole number, that is, it may be 0, 1, 2 or any positive number, that means it is our polynomial. Okay. So, is 1 by 2 is nothing but a number. Here the power of 2 is -1, that means it is not a polynomial. Okay, so now we have m square. So in m square, in the power of the m, we have 2, and 2 is nothing but a whole number, that means it is also a polynomial. So we are taking one algebraic expression where you can understand whether it is polynomial or not. Okay, so let we have 3m square or 3m cube n to the power 6 plus 7m square n cube minus m into n. So it is polynomial or not, that we have to check. See, here the power of 3 is 1, here power of m is 3, here power of n is 6, here power of 7 is 1, power of m is 2, here power of n is 3, here power of m is 1, and here is again 1. So see, all these numbers are whole numbers. These numbers are on the power of this number as well as in variation form. That is, m, n are nothing but variables. So variables pe and algebraic expression, that is numbers pe bhi kya diya hua hai, whole number ka power hai. That means this is the polynomial. Okay. So we have to write the definition. Okay. Definition of polynomial. Definition. So what is definition? The algebraic expression, if its power is in whole number form, then it is called as polynomial. So all these number that we have written are polynomials. Jinke power mein 0 se lekar infinite tak agar koi bhi positive agar number aa raha hai, that means they are polynomials. So the question is arises that is 0 is also polynomial? So question is yes. Question is yes. Because if 0 ke power mein kuch nahi aane 1 hai, aap 0 ke power mein koi bhi whole number laga lo, iski value kitni aayegi? 0 hi aayegi. दैट मीन्स ये हो जाएगा हमारा कॉन्स्टेंट कॉन्स्टेंट पॉलिनोमियल. देयरफोर जीरो इज अ कॉन्स्टेंट पॉलिनोमियल. ओके, सो राइट डाउन डेफिनेशन एंड अबाउट जीरो इज अ कॉन्स्टेंट पॉलिनोमियल दैट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर. ओके, सो राइट डाउन नाउ. नाउ वी विल अंडरस्टैंड डिग्री ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल. ओके, सो व्हाट इज डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल? इफ एनी पॉलिनोमियल विच हैव टू और मोर देन टू वेरिएबल्स विद देयर डिफरेंट पावर, सो द हाइएस्ट पावर ऑफ एनी एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन इज कॉल्ड एज डिग्री ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल. लेट अंडरस्टैंड दिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ एग्जाम्पल. लेट वी हैव 2x टू द पावर 7 माइनस 5x प्लस 9. सो हियर द पावर ऑफ 9 इज 1, पावर ऑफ x इज हियर 1, पावर ऑफ 5 इज अगेन 1, पावर ऑफ x इज 7 एंड पावर ऑफ 2 इज 1. सो हियर द पावर ऑफ x, द पावर ऑफ x इज 7, देयरफोर 7 इज द हाइएस्ट पावर ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल हैंस इट इज कॉल्ड एज डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल. ओके, सो दिस इज अगेन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट दैट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर हाउ टू आइडेंटिफाई द पावर ऑफ और सॉरी द डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल. सो एनी नंबर विच इज इन द पावर एंड हैव अ हाइएस्ट वैल्यू इज द पावर ऑफ दैट पॉलिनोमियल. लाइकवाइज इन 2x टू द पावर 7 माइनस 5x प्लस 9 वी हैव हाइएस्ट पावर ऑफ वेरिएबल इज 7, दैट्स वाई 7 इज द डिग्री ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल. नाउ वी विल अंडरस्टैंड द टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल. सो ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ नंबर ऑफ वेरिएबल प्रेजेंट इन पॉलिनोमियल आर डिवाइडेड इन टू डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज. ओके, सो ऑन बेसिस वी हैव रिटन टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल. द टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल्स on the basis of number of variables present in polynomial they are of following types. Number one is polynomial with one variable. That means the polynomial having only one variable in it are called as polynomial with one variable or one variable polynomial. Okay, so let's take example. It is 2x to the power 7 minus 5x plus 9. Okay, so here we have variables and which are the same, that is both the variables are same, that is here we have x and here we have also x, that means it is a polynomial with one variable. Okay, so we can call it one variable polynomial. Okay, now second part, the second type is polynomial with two variables. Polynomial with two variable. Okay, so take example of
3m³ n टू द पावर 6 प्लस 7m² n टू द पावर 3 माइनस m n. सो हियर वी हैव m एंड n ईच टाइम. ओके, दैट मीन्स हियर वी हैव टू वेरिएबल्स. सो द पॉलिनोमियल विच हैव टू डिफरेंट वेरिएबल्स आर कॉल्ड एज पॉलिनोमियल विथ टू वेरिएबल और टू वेरिएबल पॉलिनोमियल. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट पार्ट.
लेट अंडरस्टैंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ एक्टिविटी 1. इट सेज राइट एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ मोनोमियल, बायनोमियल एंड ट्राइनोमियल हैविंग वेरिएबल एक्स एंड डिग्री इज 5. ओके, सो इन मोनोमियल वी हैव द पॉलिनोमियल विच है ओनली वन वेरिएबल इज कॉल्ड एज मोनोमियल. सो लेट टेक एग्जाम्पल ऑफ 3x-1. Okay, so here we have only one variable, that means it is called as monomial. So what are monomials? Monomials are those polynomial, they have only one variable and their higher power is 1, are called as monomials. So let understand the activity. It says write an example of monomial, a binomial and a trinomial having variable x and degree is 5. So what are monomials? So monomials are the algebraic expression which have only one term. So in one term, let we have only 3x and power is 5. So we have to take 3x to the power 5. So here we have only one term, that is, it is our monomial. Now in binomial. So binomial is the algebraic expression which has two terms, that is, let x to the power 5 plus 3x. Okay. So here we have two terms, that's why it is called as binomials. And क्वेश्चन ने क्या कहा है कि आपको लेना है डिग्री हाईएस्ट 5 होनी चाहिए. सो वी हैव टेकन द हाईएस्ट डिग्री 5. सो व्हाट इज बायनोमियल? द पॉलिनोमियल विच हैव ओनली टू टर्म्स आर कॉल्ड एज बायनोमियल्स. नाउ नेक्स्ट ट्राइनोमियल्स. सो द पॉलिनोमियल विच हैव ओनली 3 टर्म आर कॉल्ड एज ट्राइनोमियल्स. लाइक वी हैव 3x to the power 5 plus x square plus 3x or 3. See, here we have 3 term, 1 term, 2 term and 3 term. That's why it is called as trinomials. So, tri means 3 and nomial means term. So, the polynomial which have only 3 term are called as trinomials. Okay. So, in 5, if the polynomial have 5 terms, then it is called as pentamonial nomials. Okay, so this is the way we are classifying on the basis of number of terms present in polynomials. Okay, activity second says give example of the binomial in two variable having degree 5. So we can write 3x to the power 5 minus 2y. So here we have two variable, that is x and y. That's why it is called as binomial, but its power, that is degree, is 5, because x have highest power 5. Okay, so this is the way we have to understand the types of polynomials called monomial, then binomial and trinomial, etc. So let understand types of polynomial on the basis of degree. Okay, so polynomials in one variable. So we are taking example of polynomials having only one variable, that is 3x-1. Here we have x, then we have another 7y. So in both the cases, the highest power of variable is 1. That's why it is called as linear polymer. If we will draw a graph by using, or we can plot by using these values, if we will check If we will have x equals to 1, then what will be y? Like this. Okay. So, we will get the linear polynomial. It is called as linear polynomial. That means we will get only one straight line. So, the standard form of linear polymer polynomial is ax plus b. Here a and b are the coefficient which is not equals to 0. Okay. Now, second one. We have this polynomial, the highest power is 2. That's why it is called as 2 degree polynomial. So, this 2 degree polynomial are used in quadratic polynomials. Okay. And the standard form of polynomial in 3 terms like ax square plus bx plus c. So, we have 3 terms. That's why it is called as trinomials. Okay. So, here a, b, c are the coefficient a is not equals to 0. Next, here we have 3 terms. See, 1, 2, 3 and 4 terms we have. But the highest power of the term is 3. That's why it is called as cubic polynomial. So, when we will draw a graph, we will have to identify the standard form of cubic polynomial, which is ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. Okay, here a, b, c and d are coefficient and a is not equals to 0. Okay, so these are nothing but the types of polynomial based on the degree. Okay, so polynomial in one variable. See, all in this example we have only one variable, that is either x or y. Okay, so this is the way we have to complete our chart, and you have to remember because it is very important. It is going to use in our practice set 3.1. Okay, so students, aaj ke liye itna hi, milte hain next video mein.